I was born in Moscow. But I remember nothing of that time. I was just an infant when the old world was destroyed in the flames of nuclear fire. I, along with 40,000 others, were saved by retreating to the metro stations deep under the city. Now, 20 years have passed, and going up into the embrace of an endless winter was left to a few brave souls. The metro was our home, and our fortress against the nightmarish mutants who roamed the tunnels. Still, we never gave up hope that we would return to the surface. But one day, a new threat appeared, and we found ourselves in a war to determine the very existence of our species. The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom.
When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
Ooh. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Shh, тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me. Okay. Up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like...
We're almost there. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's very close to the tower. Suki, here they come. And here is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
Come in! Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. Repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. We should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we...
To see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Thank you.